Hey everybody, I'm Polo 18 here, and welcome back to Moto Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. So, I decided I'm going to do the gym because it is just too inconvenient for me not to be able to fly. So, okay, I thought we were going to fight that quickly, and I was going to show like a cool trick with its color change. But anyway, so this is the Fortree gym. Yo, how's it going, champion bounty? Fortree gym leader Winona is a master flying type Pokemon. She's awaiting at the back of the gym behind the rotating doors. She's waiting for new challengers who are trying to take wing. Okay, go for it. Alright, well, I guess we will. Anyway, so we got these, like, weird rotating things. Like, you know, every time you go, it rotates. So, it's kind of interesting. So, like, you know, you can just walk right past this trainer. You know, or you can, like, walk down and fight him. When Winona takes to a battle, her face shines with beautiful determination. I'm not letting you witness that lovely sight. Alright, well, while you're blabbering, I'm gonna wipe my face.
Oh.
Alright. I'm back. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. Ooh, a Skarmory, okay. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah, derp. So, remember the last video I said, like, my tummy was rumbling and I wasn't sure if I was hungry, I just had to burp? I was definitely hungry. That was what that was. So I cooked up two little frozen White Castle burgers, just like, you know, something small. So like I don't want to eat like an actual meal, but I was still hungry. Oh, this blows. Okay, sorry, you're getting out of there. Let's send in control. Anyway, and I like totally forgot how good White Castle burgers are. And, like, these are like the frozen ones, and like you heat them up in the microwave. But seriously, they were still utterly delicious. So let's endure this fury attack. Like, multi-turn attacks aren't bad, but like with the annotations on, they just take forever. And they always hit 4 or 5 times when your opponent uses it. But if you want to use it, it only hits like 2 times. Alright, can we kill this guy? Thank you. Yes, Skarmorys have no special defense. Alright, and that was all that guy hit, so that's cool. Like, I keep thinking there's, like, a bug on my back, and I keep forgetting that it's actually my ponytail. Alright, so see this long one here? We can't push it this way, but we can push it this way. And we can push it this way. So, like, if you push it this way, you can come around here and fight. I'll show you the way that most people would do it. Come up here, and then you go to one more space over, you have a double battle. But, what I like to do is go like this, come around, and then you can sneak here. And you can actually sneak past both these trainers, but I'm going to fight them because I want the experience points. Experience points. It's all about experience points, people. Fight every trainer. If you're playing Fire Red or Leaf Green or even the originals and you do Slith Tower, fight every rocket guy. Seriously, you will not regret it. Yeah, it may take a while, but seriously, your Pokemon will beef up so fast. And, like, look at the level difference here. I mean, there's really nothing going on. Is this super effective? No, not yet. But I did get a critical hit. Seriously, why would you pass up on experience? I mean, especially at this point, like, seriously, this is free experience right here. I mean, just look at it. I'm two-shotting these things. Here, I'll even crunch, mix it up some. You know. Bam. Yeah, I mean, I just don't understand, like, why some people are so adamant about skipping trainers. You know, like, in the entire game, like, skip trainers and then, like, go in the wild grass and grind. It's like, just fight the trainers that are there. You know. Like gym trainers, like, you can go back and fight root trainers. Like, you know, I skipped root trainers and I went out and fight them. But, like, you can't skip gym trainers, though. Or go back and fight gym trainers. Like, once you finish the gym, all the trainers don't care. They're like, they already beat the gym leader. I don't even care anymore. But yeah, so, like, if you came around the other way and walked on this square, you would have had to fight this guy and that girl at the same time. So, once again, Emerald shining on the double battles. And this guy's got 3 Pokemon, just like the other chick. So, you would have had a double battle with, you know, your 2 Pokemon versus 2 of their Pokemon 3 times. So you have to split up all that experience, when instead you can just kill all these Pokemon fast and get all the experience for yourself. For 1 Pokemon, which is nice. Oh, he's got a Skarmory. Oh, balls. Alright, let's see if I can't get killed. This is like risky business here, but I actually want to see if I can get a shot in before he kills me. Oh, swift, okay. That's not bad. Let's go ahead and blaze kick. Get some super effectiveness in this. Oh yeah, look at that, super effective. Shazam! That's pretty much the only reason for Blaziken to even be out. Oh, well, we can super effective this guy too. Grass and flying type. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So. But yeah, watch out though, because like, you mean, you got a Blaziken, it's got a fighting subtype, so. I mean, any strong flying types are going to take you out. Alright, so we got another little puzzle here. You want to go this way, down, then back, then up. And this is a required double battle. So, I'm going to go ahead and put Nightwing and Kumator in front. There's no need for Winona, our gym leader, to deal with you. I'm plenty good enough. The lover of bird Pokemon aspire to join this gym. As a member of the Fortree gym, I am not allowed to lose. So yeah, I mean, like I said, you're going to have required double battles, but at the same time, not really the hugest deal in the world. A Swellow and a Doduo. Okay. Well, Nightwing's going to be able to take out that Doduo pretty easy, so I'm just going to go ahead and shockwave the Swellow. Get out of here, Swellow. Nobody loves you. Oh, yeah. Someone actually suggested I teach Thunderbolt to Kumatora. And I was like, yeah, I could do that. But I'd rather wait it out because pretty much right now, Shockwave is working pretty good. Plus, I'll take the 100% accuracy of Shockwave no matter what status condition I'm in over the power of Thunderbolt. Because, like, if I get up against, like, a serious evasion noob and I use Thunderbolt, I might miss. But if I got Shockwave, I won't miss. Oh, nice. 43. So, right, pretty much for now, I'm just going to keep Shockwave. So, Dragon Breath on Zatu. You know, I should just use Crunch. That would have worked a lot better. Yeah, let's go ahead and Crunch you. And I'm actually going to go ahead and use your turn to heal Nightwing. So, yeah, Pelipper used Protect anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered. So I was going to attack Pelipper. There we go. Abuse. Abuse type advantaging. Type matching. That's what I think it's what it's called. Type matching. Alright, let's go ahead and Crunch. Oh, I don't want to go back to the bag. Crunch you and Shockwave. Ah, but I failed, because you used it last turn. Goodbye, Pelipper. Pelipper! That was my impression of a Pelipper from the anime. Alright, 508. Screech. Yeah, I'll take Screech over Sand Attack. Because even though Dark-type moves in this game are still special, Screech is good, because I got Dragon-type moves, so... Plus, later on, I'm going to end up teaching him some other physical type moves, so Screech is definitely the way to go. Alright, you look bored, so let's attack you. You better know that there are all sorts of flying type Pokemon. You do know that, right? Yes, I do. I did a Fire Red Flying Monotype run. And it was actually the most... Actually, that was the most fun I've ever had playing a Pokemon game, is doing a Monotype run. So, if and when I ever do another Pokemon game, like if another good one comes out after this, I will definitely be doing another Monotype run. I mean, I thought about doing one for this, but there's really not a lot of good same-type Pokemon. Like, if I did Water, I wouldn't be able to get a lot of Water Pokemon until I got the Goodrod, which isn't till like, the second half of the game. You get it... I got it off camera, but you get it from the fishing guy. Right after you sail across to Route 118, there's that fishing guy there. Right on the side, and he gives it to you. Anyway, like, you wouldn't be able to get a lot of good water-type Pokemon until later, so I'd have to use a wild card. And even then, there's not a lot of really good wild card Pokemon. Grass types, too. Like, there's not a lot of really good grass types early on, so... but I'm sure it is doable. I mean, it's not hard. But like for Fire Red, I just picked Flying because there's a lot of Flying types all over the place. Because Flying is a subtype, so it's not like you're using a mono type, but I mean, Flying is a subtype, so you can do a Flying mono type. Alright, so yeah, this puzzle. Okay, I remember this puzzle. So you want to go down, up, this way. Oh, wait, no, hold on, I screwed that up. Okay. We want to push this one that way, this one this way, this one that way, this one this way, this one that way, this one that way. Okay. And wouldn't you know it, we are at the gym leader. So let's go ahead and save. Even though this really is not net. Oh, God, I'm freaking sweating. Ah! Alright. I got a bunch of super potions, so let's go ahead and just heal up everybody. Alright. And I got this swellow in my team so that when I get fly, I can just teach it to him right away. Alright, I think we're pretty good. So, alright, Winona, bring it on.
I'm Winona, and I'm the leader of the Fortree Pokemon Gym. I have become one with bird Pokemon and soared the skies. However, ruling the battle, we have triumphed with grace. Witness the elegant choreography of bird Pokemon and I.
Alright, Winona. I'm gonna try not to just womp you, but I'm bringing on. You and your crazy flying purple hair. Alright, so she's gonna leave with a Swablu, which is, you know, 12 levels lower than mine. So, go ahead and just kill it. Yeah, critical hit, woo! And paralyzed, yeah, this is the best gym leader start I've ever had. Except for a couple of those failed ones I had. Hyper potion! Alright. I don't remember what her emerald team is. I know that on her old one, she had Swablu, Pelipper, Swellow, Skarmory, and I think an Elytra, but I'm not entirely sure about Elytra. I remember that she had a Skarmory, a Swellow, and a Pelipper. Ooh, oh, that's not good. Oh, it didn't do much. Okay. Well, let's just go ahead and use Crunch then, in case we get mirror moved again. Get out of here, Swablu. Nobody loves you. Hey, that rhymed. Awesome. And that was totally unintentional. Yep, there's the Elytra. Okay. So, this is where Dragon Breath's gonna rock the house. Ba-bam. Oh, and paralyzed. Awesome sauce going on my win burger. Wish I had some awesome sauce for those White Castle burgers and not having sweat dripping in my eye. Alright, paralyzed. I'm gonna say she's... Ooh, jeez, okay. Is that gonna... Oh, it did bump you up over. Okay, well, I'm gonna screech you anyway. I seriously thought she was gonna go for the heal, so that's why. Ah, no, you know Dragon Breath too! No! That's it. You're dead now. You are dead to me now. Get out of here. Stupid dragon Pokemon thing. Alright. Who do you got next? I can't really see because I don't have my glasses on. Trophius. Okay, I'm gonna screech it and hope it doesn't kill me. No, I missed. Oh shit. Solar Beam. Nightwing, you're about to GTFO. I'm sorry, but you are not getting hit with that Solar Beam. Ugh. Oh, that's pretty cool looking. Ah, that is too funny. Okay. I would set up spikes, but all of our Pokemon are flying, so that'd be pretty much useless. Oh, Sunny Day. Oh, shit just got real now. Let's hope that you have something better than Solar Beam, because that's obviously not working. Let's hope you have something faster than Skarmory, because that's not going to work either for you. And what do you got next? Pelipper? Oh, who called it? Called it. Well, that pretty much fails if Pelipper is going to use a water attack. Oh, protect. You would protect. You would. I don't think Pelipper is their strongest Pokemon. I think, yeah, the Altaria, that 33 Altaria, I think that was their strongest one, so. Huzzah. Really? Steel Wing is not very effective? I got defense. So that's good. No, I'm sorry. We are not going to do this confusion bullshit. See, she's just doing auxiliary moves because that sunlight is not working well for her. She's going to set up for another solar beam, and then she couldn't pull it off. Yep, protect, but it failed because I didn't attack you. Sunlight faded. And now she's probably going to use Hydro Pump. Or protect again. Why? Why are you doing this? You are killing my time clock right now. Like, I can go over 15 minutes, which is what I'm doing right now. I'm almost at 16 minutes right now. And you are killing it. Okay, if you use Protect again, you are not going to win. Supersonic, okay, seriously. Do you have anything except for auxiliary moves? Because all you've used so far are Protect and Super... Thank you. Get out of here. Nobody loves you, Pelipper. All right, Swellow. No, Skarmory. Her own Skarmory. Okay. For shits and giggles, we're gonna go with Kapusta! Cabbage. Balls. But that's the move that you get from the gym, though. You get Aerial Ace. Oh, solid kick. Get out of here, Skarmory. Oh, yeah. We defeated Leader Winona. Never before have I seen a trainer command Pokemon with more grace than I. In recognition of your prowess, I present you with this gym badge and $3,300. And we got the feather badge from Winona Ryder. What? And Winona Ryder, that's what she does to me. Ho! So we can level up to 70. Heck yeah. So we can use Fly outside of battle, and we get the TM for Aerial Ace. It's speed. No Pokemon should be able to avoid it. So pretty much what that means is it's like Shockwave. It's the flying version of Shockwave is what it is. And we got a nice easy path down here. Come out to the gym. No cutscenes. Okay. Awesome. So this is where we're going to end this episode. So hopefully next time we will get some more progress done. And I will see you guys then on Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. Catch you later.